Hey everyone, I'm Ritisha from 8th Standard, now the Akshok Kendra School. Today in this video, I'll be showing you how to make patterns with design ruler. Materials required to make patterns are design ruler, color pencils or color pen, A4 sheet. How to use design ruler? Place the ruler on the A4 sheet. Place the small circle provided inside the ring. The point of a pen is placed in one of the holes of the circle. As the circle is moved, the pen traces out the curve. Pens of various colors can be used to add texture and color the design by switching colors in a pattern or a random fashion. The video was helpful to all. Thank you.